You are. Anybody else tonight? When the altar's still open, Holy Spirit was calling people here tonight. You're not saved, you don't know Jesus as your Lord. Now is the day for salvation. Now is the accepted time. You hear the message about the Holy Spirit does not always strive with man. You need to make that decision. It's your free choice. But I tell you this, the Holy Spirit will not always come to you, convicting you to give your life, to believe in Jesus. And if you have a need tonight, you need prayer, come on. Amen. The Holy Spirit is here. You need every need in your life. Amen. Hallelujah.